Well, hello, it's Howdy Huey time. I'm gonna pinstripe a dryer today. I did this 2 years ago, same type of dryer. That one crapped a bed and made a video out of it. People seemed to like it, so this one crapped a bed. And I'm making a little sign for the junk man. This is a good surface to practice on, because I don't pinstripe every day, so I definitely need to practice. And it's fun just to not know what you're gonna do. I don't have any layout here. So, freedom is the word. Free to paint anything I want. It's going to the junk man, he ain't gonna care. Thank you. Okay, ready for the junk man. So if you have a junk dryer, get your pinstriping brushes out and get to work. Okay, this is dryer number 2. Crap the bed. Now it's going in the junk pile. There's our illustrious chief of police, which they haven't picked up yet. Well, we got a few things going on around here. Been trying to do a watercolor a day. This was yesterday. This is the day before. Rob and his mule. Okay. If you like these videos, don't forget to subscribe. It's Howdy Huey, signing off.